The growth of the fetus progresses rapidly until the beginning of the 12th week, after which it enters a new phase of rapid growth and dramatic changes. The rapid growth and dramatic changes which occur after the bones have been clothed by muscles have been mentioned in the Holy Quran 1400 years ago. And this is recorded, this is the Surah Al-Mu'minun, Ayah 14. The first slide is a scanning electron micrograph of an embryo that is just 5 weeks old. The embryo, as you will see, is curled. It is no more than a half an inch in length, and the upper part forms two-thirds of the entire body. There is a limb bud there, and there is in fact a tail. The heart is in its very primitive stage, but it's in fact beating rhythmically. And this is a special technique which is used for clearing the embryo so that it becomes transparent. And then a stain is used to stain the bony parts which have appeared. And this is what you're seeing here. It comprises mostly of cartilage, which gives form to the body of the embryo and confers upon it unquestionably human characteristics. This stage of a 7-week-old fetus, its own unique personality, perhaps as a thinking, conscious, and feeling being. And the Prophet Muhammad, peace be unto him, mentioned all these events I've described and their time in the hadith. And we don't have a transparency, but I'll read it for you. When 42 nights have passed over the sperm drop, Allah sends an angel to it who shapes it and makes it ears, eyes, skin, flesh, and bones. Then he says, O Lord, is it male or female? And your Lord decides what he wishes, and the angel records it. Thank you. Now there is another concept mentioned in the Quran, and that is regarding the soul. There are many thoughts and about the soul, but we know very little of its exact nature. And the Quran has indeed cited this. And this I shall read to you now. They ask thee concerning the spirit of inspiration, Shukra. Say, the spirit cometh by command of my Lord. Of knowledge, it is only a little that is communicated to you, O man. Thank you very much.